160 divided by 4. 1 is less, therefore next. 16 is not less, therefore with 16. 4 multiply by which number is nearest to 16 but not greater. 4 multiply by 5, 20. 20 is greater. 4 multiply by 4, 16 is not greater. Okay, 16 minus 16, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Here, complete. Complete, always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay.